fun facts about the brain and how it starts to deteriorate when we get to 27 or thereabouts. It got me thinking about my head and what I can do to help stimulate it. It makes me sad, but I've forgotten what I'm on about.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started. And guys, looking through this Hollywood crowd, the faces of the stars are out tonight.
Well, thank you for noticing, but I work next to you all the time, boy. You can stop being starstruck.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Ouch. Oh, man! German suplex with the release.
She's got her.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Ooh, that kick.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Ooh, right to the face.
Oh, look at mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
One after another. Changes her fortune there.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Finds a way to reverse.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Up and down. What a slam. Producing a trampling.
Too fresh.
Oh, she's gonna try it again. What a night we're having here on SmackDown.
Either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
She's forced onto the defensive now. She still has a lot of time to recover, though. Right to the gut. Caught off guard. Now that'll do some serious damage. Off the shoulders. A backbreaker. And a gut buster. Is that enough for the win?
One, two,
and another kick out.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
She's trying one more time. Big move connects. Gonna be taking that. Can she do it here?
One, two, three.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
That's a woman on a mission.
Man, this was great.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
And
folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.